All right, I just want to make sure everything's good. Last night was a little too chaotic for me, and I was a little shocked just by, like, how aggressive you guys were with Maurice last night. I didn't know that either hatred ran that deep or that, like,
you were not, that close. It ain't nothing to do with hatred. It's just she was... I thought she would be a real powerful player.
What do you think
me
about that?
Me and Ben was talking about that. I think, man, I trust you way more than Ben.
Do you?
I think Jason's somebody perfect to bring with you because he's so calm and collective. He's an honest guy. He's playing the game, playing the challenges hard. He's quiet, but he's likable. And you can't do this alone. You got to have somebody. So if Jason is the person that I can trust, then this is going to be real good. Another thing, man, I think there's immunity idol in our camp. You got to keep that a secret. You know, and I should keep it a secret, but the reason I'm telling you, because I trust you, is I'm going to start looking for it. Because if we could find that dude without even any clues, that would be wonderful.
Russell really wants to find this hidden immunity idol. We don't even know if there is an immunity idol that's hidden or going to come into existence or whatever. So he's kind of, I guess, trying to launch a preemptive strike on trying to figure out where that thing would be.
Don't put anything green in this fire.
If I could find that idol, then that would be genius. In history of Survivor, how many people found the idol without a clue? Zero.
I think you'll like this, Nick.
Yeah, I'm excited for this.
It's pretty tasty. It's a white meat.
Mm-hmm.
I cannot believe I'm eating lizard.
Oh, it kind of tastes like chicken fish.
What you doing in there?
I'm looking.
That's eight right
I'm
there.
Looking for the immunity idol.
These people are so ignorant. Everybody's standing in the same spot. I'm in a big old hole in the tree. I don't want to look suspicious, but it surely does. So I look in the tree, I look up. I almost passed out. I seen it sitting there. So I reached up there, yanked it down, got it loose, put it in my underwear, turned around, just walked off. The wonderful immunity idol. Booyah.
It's on now, dude.
Got it. Ow!
Oh.
Is that it?
Dude, when I looked up, I almost passed out.
When I looked up and seen it, I started shaking.
Keep it cool.
And then everybody's staying right there.
I know. How'd you get sneaking out of there? Put it in your pants?
Booyah.
Russell found the idol, so I'm excited we have it. I think it's definitely a tool we can use.
You put it on.
So this is yours. It can't be taken from you.
I'm not sure how I feel about the fact that he has control of it, as opposed to me. But at this point, I think I can trust Russell a lot more.
I know. You and I still have a deal.
Hell yeah, dude, right. It's on. I wouldn't have never told you if I wouldn't have been. I ain't stupid. Right. So it's on.
Yeah, well, let me get back there before I stuff you. We'll deal with that later.
My strategy from the beginning was if I found the immunity idol, I wouldn't tell anybody. But I wanted Jason to trust me. So I showed him I had it and said, you see, you can trust me. I don't have plans to give it to him. I just want him to think that I will if he needs it. How's it look on me? Pretty?